Hi guys, my name is Aditi. I am 5 years old. Somebody need to meet you. This is Barbie. And this is Unicorn. And her name is Rainbow Dash. So I want to show you first what I have. I have some perfume, lipsticks and creams and mask and some rings and some clips and some nail polish and some another big clip and some mirrors and some hair comb, and we have some brush, and we have to rub your nail and make it shiny, and we have some little brush, and we have some big comb to brush every day, and I have a big giant hair dryer. Now I want to show you how I do some makeup. This is perfume. If you put perfume in your dress, it will smell really nice. Do you want to smell? Let me show you one smell. It smells really nice. If you put your perfume, then everybody will tell, wow, the perfume look really nice. Next is lipstick. Lipstick is really nice. You should put in your lips. If you go out something like mall, you should always put your lipstick, and everybody said, wow, you look really pretty. Next is cream. You should always put your cream in your body, in your face, and it will look really nice and it will look really soft and smooth. Next is mask. If you go something like mall and princess wedding, you should always put that. If you put that, your skin will look really pretty. And we have some clips. You see this purple one is butterfly one, and we have flower one here and some rings, and we have a nice nail polish. Do you like it? If you put your nail polish, it will look really nice. And there is so many color. If you like all the nail polish, many you like, and we have some big clips and some mirrors. Do you see the mirrors? And we have a comb, nice comb, princess comb. Do you see this? And we have some brush to brush your cheeks. And we have some nice shaving nails. It will look really pretty if you put it. And your rug, it will look really shiny. And I have a really nice brush to comb your every day in the morning. I have a nice bigger brush to comb in the night and morning. And I have a really big giant hair dryer to dry your hairs. And if you put it in your face, it will so many air will come in your face. Okay, do you like my makeup kit what I showed you now? Okay, now I will teach you how to do your makeup. First, you have to put your blush, then to put your eyebrows to make it dark, and you can put your eyeshadow, and you can put your eyeliner and put your lipstick. Now you should put your perfume and nail polish. You will comb your hair and you will look really pretty. So do you like my video first? friends, be careful. There are really important things I want to tell you. You should never put big people makeup. They are really chemicals. You should always put kid makeup like me. This toy makeup, you should always put that. Okay? Please subscribe my video. Bye guys. Bye bye.